Speaking of legit threats for a state championship, hard to believe, but it's only the fifth time Dorman's been able to play this year. Boiling Springs, two more games under their belt. Will that experience pay off? The last time these two teams met did not end well for the Bulldogs, but they've made big strides so far. Looking to rebound tonight. Second quarter, Dorman's Chance Black gets the handoff 25 yards to the house. Cavs up big already. Moving to the third quarter, Boiling Springs looking to answer. Jalen Dodd looking to pass, but Zion Lindsay picks it off for Dorman. And the very next play, it's Dorman first and goal. Black gets back into the end zone. 5-yard touchdown. It's 41-0 Cavaliers. Emo Dawkins caps it. Another touchdown. 9 yards to the house. Dorman blanks Boiling Springs. The Cavaliers cruise 48-0.